Hello makers, if you follow this channel, you know I want to make my own cool robot. And I started filming step by step how you can make your own. But it is a long and complicated process. And to make things easier, a company named Elegoo sent me their robot mini car. It has pre-programmed features. It can be remote controlled via a smartphone, should have all parts in it to build it, and you can even change the existing software to your needs. Well, let's see if it does the trick. What we have here? This. This is the outer frame. It seems made out of plywood. Somehow more ecological than out of plastic. And what this? The map of what? Petrol line. The robot has a line following feature. And they seem to deliver a quite simple map. And a huge, let's zoom out so you can see it. And on the other side is this huge assembly description. Well, maybe we won't need this. Let's put it aside. What else is in there? Sticker. To make the robot look more friendly. Now we're getting somewhere. This looks like an Arduino Nano. Yeah. There's a Bluetooth controller, a piezo button, USB. This seems to be the infrared sensor. Maybe for distance reading, and this might be for line following. Here is an LED, it looks like a NeoPixel. And some controller. Maybe all those sort of motor controllers on this board. Well, what else have we? A pack. Seems heavy, maybe there's already a battery in it, inside. Let's open it up. Yeah, there's already battery inside. It's one lithium ion cell with 1.8 amp hours of capacity. Not bad. What else? Yeah, this looks like an expansion board. Cable and a screwdriver. Tiny little screwdriver. How cute. Screws. I guess this ball is the third wheel. Yeah? And this looks like the standard geared motor for nearly every Arduino robot you can get. Only the gearbox looks a little different. Two wheels. Standard size, but half the width. A USB cable. Micro USB. Another screws, and that's all. Let's give it a try. Maybe we can assemble it without using the construction manual. And hopefully at the end of the video we can see this tiny little robot running. Well, before I use it the first time, I should really look at the instructions. So, here we have a push button to change the mode. The switch is to change it from Bluetooth mode to upload mode. Upload mode is when you want to change the program, and you can upload a new sketch with a Arduino IDE. This robot is programmed with an Arduino. Of course, because it has an Arduino Nano inside. It has here a charging port, and on the other side is a programming port. And status, new pixel. And now let's try the line tracking mode, where the car chases the black line on this map. Switch it on and press one time the button. Okay, that's weird. It looks like it tries to find the black line and then stops. With a quite weird algorithm. Okay, the description says it will try to find this black line, indeed. Nevertheless, let's try the remote controlled mode. There's an app for Android and iOS, Elegoo BLE2. We switch to the Bluetooth mode on the car and turn it on. Well, I guess I just select the car. It's a smart robot mini car. Let's try rocker control. Connect your device now. Okay. No. It seems like this app doesn't want to be connected to the robot. Well, it looks like I can't show you this because smartphone won't connect to the robot. Maybe I need another Bluetooth version. I'll try it with another smartphone. Let's try another mode. The yellow mode. What's the yellow mode? Ah, the yellow mode is the obstacle avoidance mode. Next we have the blue mode. Ah, the blue mode is the follower mode. I put an object in front of it. It should follow this object. Pressing the mode button again. I guess this mode should need a little more programming. Oh. Yeah. Maybe I need more light. No. If I press the mode button again and the lights are off, it means it's in standby mode. That means the robot does nothing really. Well, it looks like it has problem with pairing. If I try to pair it, you see the blue light here lights up. But for any reason it can't finish the pairing. I think it's a software problem. This should be easily fixed with a new program. The software version delivered with it is quite, let's say, it's infant. But the very cool thing about this robot is you can download the whole code for this robot and modify it as you like. Or you could write a complete new program for this robot. And as I said at the beginning, this is a small breakout board that you can connect to this PCB. And it breaks out some of the pins. It looks like digital pin 13, 9 and 6. And analog 4 and 5. So you don't need to open this car to attach additional sensors or LEDs. You can put it on top. Connect it with this cable and you can put on LEDs, ultrasonic sensors, and since you have analog 4 and 5, you can also put any I2C device on the top, because for the Arduino Uno and Nano, analog pin 4 and 5 are the I2C bus pins. Looking through the assembly instructions, it's quite like you have instructions for an IKEA furniture. Well, if you have experience with it, it's quite easy. But as I told you before, I assembled it without looking at the instructions. And I was able to put, let's say, about 90% of it together without the instructions, with a little bit trial and error. What I really like about this car is its chassis is completely made out of wood. Even the decorational wheel on the backside is two layers of wood. It seems like it's laser cut, and there are access points for all buttons, charge controllers, switches, LEDs, and even the programming interface. You don't have to open the car to program new software on it. Well, I like that I can open it. So I quite love the idea that the main part of the chassis are not screwed together, but just clicked in. Just a little force and it's stable. And some of the joints you can also fix with little extras, but as I told you, this I don't want. It has 3 NeoPixels. This one is for the battery status, and those 2 on the front indicate the modes and act as lights. I guess you can reprogram it to do whatever you like. These are infrared sensors, I guess. We have a little piezo. I love this compact breakout board with the attached Bluetooth controller. All LEDs and sensors the exchangeable controller and the motor driver. And this ball bearing here is a much nicer third wheel than most three-wheel cars. If you want to build your own robot, I think it's not a bad thing to start with this one. You have access to the software and you can see how others solve most of the problems you will encounter. Things I don't like about this item, things I'm not so keen about this car is, well, I don't expect to have the pre-installed software to cover hundreds of modes or even 10 different modes. I don't need it. Well, if you're a maker, you will find a better way. But the software should at least handle what it promises. I'm very disappointed that the Bluetooth connection didn't work. I tried three different devices, even with different Bluetooth adapters. But overall, I find this thing useful. It's not having simple LEDs, it has three NeoPixels, it has sensors built in, a software, a motor controller, Bluetooth, everything you need to start with a robot. I'm grateful that Elegoo sent me this. This would have cost 35 euros. And I think it's really worth it if you want to start with Arduino robotics. This is a good sample to learn from. And maybe it's a nice gift for your child. It has even nice stickers. Even nice stickers to provide the car with eyes. It looks like a car from a Pixar Disney film. Now I won't mention which one, but I guess you know which character from which animated film with cars in it should look similar. I must thank Elegoo for sending me this. And as a viewer of this channel, Elegoo promised me to provide a discount code so you can buy this robot even cheaper. I put the discount code and the valid time down in the description. And please tell me in the comments what you think about it. And tell me if you want to see the Bluetooth app, how the Bluetooth app works. Then I'll try to upload the new sketch, the latest sketch from the website. Won't stop until I get this thing running. Until then, be creative.